So this is the LG LRSES 2706V, 27 cubic foot InstaView refrigerator. So we had to order this refrigerator because the one on the left, our old Samsung, probably 9 years old, started to frost over, and there's no way to really defrost unless you take all the food out, and we don't have that much storage available. And the way it frosted over, it seems like there's some component of it is damaged. So we got this LG. This LG has a couple of interesting features. So number one is if you knock twice, that turns the light on this InstaView door, so you can see on the inside. You can see down here is this door. Doesn't have handles. It has these two recessed pockets, which you can use to pull it open. And this tab here, and if you pull this tab, this opens the top. So this is a great feature because it keeps most of the cold air in, and you can grab things that you grab often, like condiments, water, milk, maybe eggs or butter, stuff like that. And then you just close the top part, and then if you want to open the whole thing, you grab the handle and you pull, and the whole thing comes open. And the interior of it is absolutely massive. So that's very nice. The shelves, not that great. You can see, like, unlike some of the other shelves, you can see this edge here. If you have a leak or something, the shelf is not going to contain the leak. It's going to keep dripping down. So definitely a shortcoming of this design. Okay. Freezer side, you can see, unlike our old Samsung, there is no built-in water dispenser. For us, that's what we wanted because the water dispenser takes up space on the door and we generally don't use it. We usually filter our water. So let's take a look inside. So on the inside, freezer, because we don't have the water dispenser, it gives us a lot of space in the freezer door. Up here, you can see the ice maker has an internal on-off switch and a huge ice tray, which we haven't hooked up the water yet, but it's got the same problem here with these trays, although you're not gonna get leaking here because hopefully nothing's melting on you in your freezer. Okay, so all in all, a interesting fridge. We'll see how it holds up. Hopefully, it will last us a lifetime of good lifetime of service for a couple of years. Has some interesting features if you're looking for it. Like this InstaView door. Depending on how often you check the contents of your fridge, it can be very useful. And then, of course, being able to open just part of the door is a really great feature for being able to pull out your most commonly used food items.